dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Herring will need our support. We can't leave him out here.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagor and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Stay, I know I'll give you a quick death.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat.
Have your head.
The middle city has fallen. Push them back.
We're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Push him down.
He's here to die.
One more kill this. Can't have gone far. Bang! Are you kidding?
We're sealing the gate. Have the archers provide support.
Oh,
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
And make sure they are taken to Heneth Anon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, Ranger,
clear the positions.
Report to Captain Beren.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ithil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return.
Thank you.
built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring. Safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron. Sauron revealed your betrayal, I took up arms against you. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Yeah. is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help. Boss.
Sleepless and terrified, they sing songs around their campfires. There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
I will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Here they come.
Someone taking control of that siege beast, you idiot! It's moving the wrong way!
seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
We're done here. We can't leave this seed beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Spoiling! The day is ours! Nothing can stop us now!
I know what to do here.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time.